Saving these for the trail.
There.
Need them soon enough. Keep that for later. being attacked by machines.
I don't like our chances.
You want to tell Warden Geneva we back down?
Let's take our chances.
Charger are victorious again.
You pulled us out of a tough spot, Outlander. Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
Good. I can use this.
It was a machine lure. We don't know how they got it.
Rosgrun concealed the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't want to know how.
Warden Geneva, this is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
Who are these dangerous prisoners?
Three from the isolation cages. Don't feel sorry for them. They've lived well off the Sun King's conscience. First is Rosgrund. Oseram Trapmaker, hates the Karja, crazy as a loon in heat. Caught in one too many blasts. Or one too few. Then there's Ulia, a Tanakhth warrior, if that means anything to you.
Not really. Another tribe?
Reavers, from the south. Bloodthirsty. Some say they're cannibals, but she slurped gruel well enough. And the last is Gavan, a traitor who smuggled weapons to the exiles.
Compared to the other two, this one doesn't seem so bad.
He helped drag out a civil war, all for the shards it got him. A machine has more warmth.
So the Karja keep their criminals in this place?
Since the liberation. We've had them all, from thieves to the Mad King Jiran's former kestrels. The Sun King believes in the power of change, and sure enough, some did change. Shed their skin, like lizards. I thought all criminals were the same once. That's why the Sun King gave me command of Sunstone Rock, as an education.
Sounds like an honor. I mean, I haven't seen any other women in Karja armor.
No. I'm not one of your sisters. No woman can wear Karja armor. When I was young, I chose to become a soldier. One good enough to join Avad's honor guard. There was talk about what I was. So I'd say, test me, and I'll break your arm. After enough arms had been broken, there was less talk.
I'm curious, but I'd rather we didn't have to start fighting.
Agreed.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity. So now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakhth, Rosgrund of the Oseram, and the traitor Gavan.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundom, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Rosgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavan will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
Some Oseram girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing.
Thank you. Shitstorm tour day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early, so it was just the two of us, and we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
She's lifting. Rain's here. Full of bandits and the Smox warrior, too. There's the alarm. Better keep an eye on it.
That better not. You're too fast to be Carja. What are you? You're too fast to be Carja. What are you? Cut. I'll dance with your blood.
Hold on a little longer. Help me.
I see him. This is not gonna go your way.
My blood is yours now.
Here we are.
Before I cool.
Find me.
Come! Oh, don't waste my blood!
She got up there in a hurry.
There's people in those cages.
Syrup!
Can't be too prepared.
My blood!
No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Kaja did was talk. Talk, bleed. Talk and shackle me. But you fought like a Tanakh. I'd have taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And then the